This nigga. Then the equalizer, he gets the pussy. Say, come on, equalizer.
With this slow karate, nigga. That nigga was doing the slowest
the
karate.
Nigga fight like an old man. The nigga set his watch. I got my 7 minutes. Right. Kick y'all at it. I got to take my medicine. And nigga set that motherfucker. Wop, wop, wop. Goddamn. Ooh, like that man.
What is it? Is it W or T-H?
What is that right now? Like that man.
Like that man.
Like that man. Like that whooped everybody ass, ready to hit the last nigga. Boop.
Is Denzel more believable as equalizer or Queen Latifah?
What you call her?
Like the Latifah Liza.
Latifah Liza! I ain't never watched that show, bro.
So I seen that shit.
Bro, that shit is the funniest shit.
I gotta watch it.
Queen Latifah fights like Steven Seagal.
She fights slower than Steven Seagal.
Nigga, that's so funny.
You have to watch that shit.
She flipped all them niggas and they died, nigga.
She's like, get off of me. Stop.
Yo. You and I, T-Bob.
She was doing hip tossing like a wrestler. That nigga was dead.
He said she was tossing niggas and they would die.
She was tripping niggas.
They
need to remake Steven Seagal movies and put Queen Latifah.
That would be hilarious.
Mark
with the ponytail. With the ponytail.
Everybody want to hear that.
It's going to be called Mark for Her Death.